Hi guys, I'm YouTube. So today I'm gonna do a handstand, 1 foot down, but not on the wall like my mom. So let's get to it. First, I do this because you're gonna have to do it when you are out of Olympics, and then you do this. Watch.
Good job.
And I can even do cartwheels with cartwheels, handstands, walls. So these are how you do handstand pulls. Wait, that was bad. That's how you do. Well, I can't do it all the way. My teacher in gymnastics told me I can do cartwheel. Watch me. And that's all for today. And while you're gonna do a handstand, always when you're on Olympics, you have to do this for because this is the starting up, and you do this. You don't smile because I'm in gymnastics. I'm in first grade, first level, so I mostly know all of these. I'm getting close. I can do it on the wall if you want me to, but these are my stretch outs before that. So I do this stretch out, and the side, other side, and the middle. Now I do bridge ups for 10 seconds. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now I do pull. I don't remember what they call, but I do this. And now for bridge up for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we can do the wall thingy. Scared, but I know I can do this. Okay, I can't do it. Bye, guys. Love you.